Alright, today is the day we finally start this running channel, alright? So I've been wanting to make this channel in specific for probably around 2 years now. So I already have another channel that's at like 1,516 subscribers, but I just post like random videos, not very consistent or anything, and it just has nothing to do with running, so I wasn't going to go ahead and start uploading like good quality running videos on there, because then I'd probably end up losing subscribers, because like no one wants to see running videos if they're not into running. So I'm just gonna start making this channel. So I'm basically gonna run this kind of like what's his face? I can't even remember his name. I'm blanking. Okay, just like the other running YouTubers. All right, so you got like Zach Levitt, you got the Athlete Special, Emma Abrahamson. Did have Ryan Trahan, then, you know, he kind of dipped out, left us, but that's all right. And then Easton Creed Allred, and then there's one more I can't think of right now, but he's the one I want to run this channel, just like him, because he does a week of distance training, he goes over that, and then he has someone record his races, and then he talks about his races. So, like, that's kind of the layout I'm going to have for this channel. You guys can like leave comments if you want to see some other stuff, but that's kind of what I was thinking for the layout of this channel. And then just if I can record a run, I'll do that, but I generally don't really have my phone with me besides on the weekend long runs, so that's that. But so this is just a little channel intro, so you guys know what to expect. If anything, I'm just like kind of making these videos so I can go back and look at what I've done in the past, and also like I know I want other running YouTubers to watch, because there's only so much content that a couple people can produce. So I know I'd like to have someone like me that's like in high school, I'm a sophomore right now, about to be a junior. I'd like to have another channel that I could just kind of watch. And so hopefully this channel inspires some other people just like me to start making these running videos, so then we can have an abundance of content on running to watch and garner tips from each other. So if you guys would like to stay up to date with what I'm doing, hit that subscribe button below and like this video so other people can find this channel. And I'll see you guys in my first video. Peace.